thank you. Memphis police are asking for help finding a double homicide suspect who reportedly pulled the trigger nearly 8 months ago. Today, police sent out an alert for Alejandro Rosales. Investigators believe he shot and killed two men in the Nutbush area on May 20th. The men were standing in the front yard of a home on South Lloyd Circle when Rosales allegedly opened fire. Anyone with information should call Crime Stoppers at 528-CASH.